Hello guys, today we will be doing another Singe VOD review. I know I didn't... I don't know, man. I think these Singe VOD reviews are pretty good, so I'm gonna keep putting out more for each game that I think is well-deserved. So, I'm gonna try and make a video where I'm gonna do a compilation of my placements and provisionals. It's not that great, but let's begin with this game. We're going against Kled. He went flash ignite, which is fine, so he's going to go kill lane, so we got to be careful. So let's see what happens. So it looks like they're invading. Jaina walks in, flashes the Q. Everything should be fine, right? But look, this Caitlyn starts moving. She just stands there. She probably tabs out watching some prawn, you know, prawn. And then she just sits there shooting, auto attacking, and just dies automatically and gives Kled. Not yet. So I come down trying to help out this boosting team. Jaina gets hit by a Q. Jaina gives Kled a kill, which is fun. Fun, right? Kled? Fun. And then Caitlyn comes back. I don't know what the heck she was doing. So, yikes. But that's fine. So let's keep going. I think this was my 9th promo game, if I'm not mistaken. At least this was one of my later promo games, provisional games. So, provisional is not looking too good. I'm gonna hard shove because I see Kled just stick mid. All right, so I just want to shove, try to make him lose EXP, but I didn't. So I made a big mistake here. I get hit by another Q, and then he just kills me. I try to push it, but I get hit by another Q, and then I just die. And he flashes, he kills me, which is even worse, right? Which this sucks big bajungles, okay? This is not good, okay? This game is already looking like an FF15, right? Hell no, you got me. Even though I'm feeding. Hey, hell no, baby. So, let's fast forward it. I'm running back to lane. I sell my potion to get by refillable. Well, let's see what happens. Does anything happen? Yes, okay. So, let's go fast forward. He backs. I'm just, what am I doing here? I'm thinning out the wave because I want this wave to kill as many minions as possibly can. And then Rengar steals Zac's blue. No, never mind. He was just coming topside jungle. I'm just holding. And we just holding, right? Because we want to Kled lose as much minions as possible. And if we pushed, then that forces it because he's... He's not higher level, but he has he's pretty big, right? With Tiamat, he jumps in. I fling him under tower. Boom. He's 2 tower shots and then he's unmounted. So let's see how I play this. So I'm unmounted. I still have Ghost Ignite, right? So he hits. He Qs, flings, punch, ignite. And I think I'm fine here, right? So Kled just dies to the minions for free because he walks up. Then he will get poison clouded, but he doesn't walk up. And then Rengar flash kills me, which is fine. We got a kill, right? We got a shutdown, which is quite alright. Boom. Alright. Oh, okay. Never mind. So we're fast forwarding. Nothing happens. So this is let's see. Look at our vibe. We got D-ring, boots. And then we got cloth armor, because 3 auto people, right? So, what do we want to do here? We don't want to push out, we just want to leave it here. We just want him to kill all his minions to kill all our minions, right? Because there's no point in shoving this right now. We're gaining nothing if we shove. So we're just last hitting, and that should be the end of the story, right? So Kled hits it with a Q, I'm just dodging, or like, getting out of the range. Let's see, okay. just happened? Okay, Zach spot level 3. I'm just see so the wave not wave manipulation. Him not having teleport or me letting the minions kill my minions gives me a level advantage, right? So I'm in the driver's seat right here, right? He jumps in. I pull fling him into tower, punch, and just let him smell my smoke. That comes in. This is a cool kill. Boom, fling, mid Q, and that's the end of the story. It would have been nice if I had the kill, but it's fine. So yada yada yada. So I hard shell because he doesn't have teleport and he's level 5. So it's hard shove. And we're just gonna back, okay? Nothing else, right? And then Rengar takes dragon, because that's topside. He loses one whole wave. Looks like we're in the driver's seat. We buy ninja tabbies. And we're just gonna go run back to lane. And let me fast forward this. We lose dragon. And I think this was an ocean game, which sucks. Wait, no. I don't even know. Yeah. See how this happens. Boom. He jumps in. I run out of range. Punch. Nope. So we're just slowly trying. We're not trying to kill this wave super fast. We're just trying to kill a wave pretty slow. So. Poison. We got it. We're level 7, he's level 6. Looks like Kled's roaming down, so I'm just trying to shove this, or try to kill this. He doesn't do much. I ping that Kled's missing, but I don't know what the heck Cat's doing. Cat just dies for free. Zach comes in, tries to help her, but too late. Now we just shove, right? Shove this wave, get a lead for ourselves, because it looks like our team can't carry because they're boosted. Boosted. Right, so bot is looking fine. I don't know why the hell she went relic shield, but okay, that's fine. So I just here's where I messed up. Not messed up, but I proxy this wave. Kled's right here. He's a flashing knight. I have ult, but I'm not ulting him, and he just burst me down. I did not expect the burst, and then I just died for free. I didn't ult or anything. I ulted way too late. If I want to ult, I just ult sooner and just run away, right? Never try to save your ult if you're trying to run. If the champion's very bursty, right? Just don't save your ult. Sometimes it's not worth it. I held my ult way too long, so it cost me a life. So fast forwarding. So then misses the Q, but then. Caitlyn queues perfectly. So our bot lane is looking really relatively well. We bought Ruby Crystal Amplifying Tone because it's Kled has a high health. So we might as well just go Liandry's first item instead of Rylai's Crystal Southern. Cause he has high max health, there you go. Or he tends to go max health. So he goes Hex Drinker. We're just last hitting here. And we are a level above. And we got off 3. Dun, dun, dun. Let's see what's happening. Rengar's holding bot side. I don't know where Kled is, so I'm just gonna hard shove because he doesn't have ult or TP. So I'm just gonna hard shove. And then our bot looks like it's going to die. Yeah, I'm proxying because I don't know where Kled is, but apparently he's taking our blue. I don't know where the heck Zach's doing. And then bot dies. I don't know what the heck the Rengar is doing. And then our Janna is beasting for some reason. I'm just trying to take some plates. This is some clown fiesta, so I don't know where Kled is. I see Kled pop up, and I just run. Wait. I don't even know how that's even possible. Did this confuse me? Let's They jumped us right back. Is this even possible? So look, I W outside. What the heck? I thought usually it just W's here, right? But W outside of the map. I was like, where the hell is my W? Because I thought he was snared. And then I die here. No, I don't. It's just crazy, dude. Oh, okay, now I know what happened to my snare, dude. It went freaking outside of the map. Okay. So Kled thinks he can kill me. I pop up ult. Look at this dumb dude. I ignite. I snare him or slow him. And then cues me. He gets hit twice and he dies. What a dumbo, dude. Let's bring this back. So let's go. Boom, he ults in. What's the first thing I do? I ult. I poison. I ignite him. I W. So he can E. He gets off now. And he just dies to tower. I don't know, he's a bimbo. And I got shut down. So I just hard shoved. And I got blue buff too. So this is looking fine. Yada yada yada. I'm hard shoving. I just wanted to get this plate, and then I just straight up just back, and then I just died to Zendikar for free. I greeted for the plate, and then I had to pay for the greed. But we finished Haunting Eyes and Blessing One, so it's looking good for Nyanji's tournament. Right. So then I wait. Yada yada yada. So right now this. The score is pretty well even, right? 9-9, we're up by 200. But for some reason, we just lost this game like super hard. See, Kaylin kills Morgana. And then we kill Cassiopeia, which is really good. And Kaylin dies, which is weird. I don't see Kled roaming down, so I just go up and I'm just gonna start hard shoving. And I see Kled mid lane, so I'm gonna start hard shoving top lane. I'm already 30 CS ahead of all his roaming. So our team looks relatively even, but somehow it just got way off hand. Wait, let me put up objective timers. Boop. So it looks like it's Mountain, so it's probably Cloudrake. Cloudrake's probably next. So I hard shove, and then I probably have enough for Leandre, so I back there. Man, let's see how this happens. Zach gets hit by a Q, which he's out of range for ignite. And then I think we lost a lot here. Cat jumps in. Caitlyn's busy farming bot lane for some apparent reason. And that's the end of this story. And yeah, we finished the Andres. We gave up dragon. Let's see what happens. Katarina sees the Rengar doing. Katarina sees Rengar doing chickens, and she still managed to go A. I think I can kill him. No, you can't, because you boosted. Yikes. Right? So then she dies for free. She gives the kill to who? Cassiopeia. So we're one level above this Kled, and around almost 30 CS ahead. So we're just gonna play it slow here. He has Tiamat, so he's automatically gonna shove. So I really don't need a fight him here. Okay, Zach tries to go in. Does he die here? Nope. Or Caitlyn died from me. Let me see. What the heck is Caitlyn's doing? Overcommits. Thinks she can kill and then just dies instantly. Okay. So I'm just not hard shoving, but slowly killing these minions. Because I don't want to hold it there. I might take too much damage, but.
Turret plating will fall soon.
2-4. And things are not looking too well. For me, at least. We're down 2k now. Let's see what happens. Rengar kills Katarina. I'm just doing the same thing. I'm trying not to let these minions go to my turret. I'm trying to wiggle, wiggle, and then our AD carry just DCs, and then she comes back. I don't know. I said something at the end of the game. I didn't type it out, but I said, this Caitlyn either has a hamster running her PC or a rock in her head instead of a brain. So then, and then Katarina just dies for free. Boom, boom. I don't know why she's like hovering. Why are you hovering? Just run away. Just run away and shunpo to your minions. So I see Kled backing. Yeah, he got a Maw Memoria, so I'm just gonna hard shove. Sometimes you get these teammates, but you gotta make the most out of it so you can put that energy or mental into the next game. Okay. And then I think Cassiopeia dies here. Yeah, Cassiopeia dies here. I'm running mid, thinking I can kill Rengar, but wrong. Caitlyn kills Morgana, 1v2. I ult up, I ghost. I wait for him to. Here, let me show you. Let me fast forward, and then I'll start. I wait for him to hit the exact Q, and then I fling punch, right? You don't want to fling him to kill Janna, though, right? Even though he would like to. But you save Cam. You gotta know where you're flinging your targets, right? And then our Caitlyn just dies, I don't know. Let me see how this Caitlyn dies. Dude, she was playing pretty boosted. Okay, let me see this. Let's see this Caitlyn. Okay, let's see this Caitlyn's pro play. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see this. She eased into the Sivir. Trying to hit the Q-EQ combo, but... what the heck was that? Actually, what the heck was that? She EQ'd in front of the Sivir. Okay, buddy. So Zach's coming down. Zach's coming down, so I fling punch, punch, punch. I conquer up, Zach. I W, but then he just got away. So that's fine. And then Zach comes in. He gets off now. Fling punch. And then he gets off now. He kills me, but he got hit by poison, so he dies. So I didn't get a shutdown. That should be fine. Give me one second. And then this Caitlyn just dies for free. Honestly. Who knows what the heck this Caitlyn was doing? Okay, we come back. We're 4-5. It looks like we're not in the place to carry this game, right? Looks like either Zach and Katarina, but Katarina's not doing that well. She just dies. Oop. And then Cassiopeia dies. So it looks like our Katarina is going to carry, right? But she's actually boosted. So Sivir gets a tower. I'm trying to farm. See how this fight goes. Punch. I just run away. Yeah, that's a good trade. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. That's good. Looking good, right? Looking like we're coming back. So I rotate down for Dragoon. So I never die. I don't die anymore this game. Actually, I don't die anymore. So I roam down, and we get this. We get Ocean Drake for free, which is nice. Playing around. We're looking mid. We're looking mid. So as Zach just jumps in diving for no reason. Kled ults. Cassio misses his ult. Zach dies for free. I'm looking for the Rengar. Where the heck is the Rengar? Rengar jumps in. I fling. Dude, he had like 10 health actually. And then Rengar dies under my smoke. Morgana dies under my smoke. Sivir dies under my smoke. And this is not looking too well, but I don't know what. Look at this dive by the Zac. Let's see this. Let's rewind this back. Yeah. Let's see what is going on in this Zac's mind. Look at this. Oh. Sivir has spell shield. Zac is ult infantry. And then Kled ults. It's Zac. Cassiopeia, I don't know what the heck you're ulting, bro. That's some boosted game, man. And then Rengar jumps on my Caitlyn. Zac dies. He literally has like 100 health. So I accidentally just flinged him. Came no use. And then the Awd just ran into my poison and just died. Let me turn off chat.
Red team double kill.
Yeah, and they just all die to my poison, and they're getting hit by tower shots. I don't know what the heck. This is some boosted crap, dude. So then, it looks like Kled's dead. Not Kled dead. There, it looks like they're shoving mid. So I guess I can't really stop them. So then I just shove top and get the tower top. Is there anything else I get? I get Krugs. Krugs is a wait. I don't get Krugs. Wait, do I get Krugs? Punch. Do I die here? No, I don't die again. I remember. And they're just doing Rift. I can't stop them. I have no mana. I have no ult. And look, next item. I think we have enough for Rylai's, right? We want to slow them down. Yeah, we got enough for Rylai. So they get. So we get. What do we get? And then the Caitlyn just overstays and just dies for free. Try flashing and just dum dum. And then Zac just gets caught off and just dies. This game is looking unwinnable, right? Lots happening here, so this is gonna be a spicy. Okay. So Kled jumps in. Our Caitlyn is DC'd. Let's see, let's look at this. So this Kled doesn't hit anybody. Janna flashes for no reason. Let's watch this slow. We don't have Zac yet. Rengar jumps in. Kills Janna, two shots her, and then Rengar's stuck. Shut down for Janna. I'll take that all day. I fling, black kill. I'm the carry. You know what it is. I still have ult and ignite. Good thing I save ult. Look at this. Let's look at this. Zac is coming in. Q. Kled. Let's look at this. I'm already ulted. I'm just running straight at the Sivir. She used her spell shield, so I know I can fling her. And I just start running. And then there's a Katarina kills Morgana. And then Kled just gets back up, which sucks. But look at this. This is so funny. I'm trying to run away from this Kled and Cassiopeia, and they're just standing in my smoke. So I wait. Punch. Punch. Fling. Say fling. Cassiopeia just dies automatically to my poison. Literally just chase me, dude. Like, what the heck? And we're... this game is just dumb. So we're fed, which is really good. Right? We're 10-5. Looks like we're gonna carry this game, right? Wrong. Our Kaylin's DC'd. She has a stone for her brain, so... So we back. I think we have enough for Morellos. We should have enough for Morellos, yeah. We sell one D-ring and we buy a Kindle Gem because we want to get... what's that? A Proto Belt? Because we want the extra oomph, right? We want that oomph and the extra stack of conquer. Right? So I think... Kaylin comes back sometime. I don't know when, but she's still irrelevant in this game. So then I just run up mid. Sivir's running up mid. He thinks I'm gonna fling him, but not yet. I W. Fling, punch, punch. And then she's not stand up her story. And we got like back jumps in. Boom, 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 boom. Cassiopeia's dead. So this is looking really good, really good. We're coming back, we're coming back. Kled jumps in. Poison, ghost up. W. Back jump in. Just run. I'm zooming. And then I ran a bit too far. And then. Boom. Madonna, that's the end of her story. And our Kaylin is back. Hey, welcome back, you boosted animal. So we get mint tier 1. And then we go for dragon. Right. She's a few dragon, they don't have a jungler. And we're 13-5. This is looking pretty good. We're getting dragon. This is our second dragon. So let's see. I think we have enough of Protobus. Let's see. Yeah, we do. This game looked pretty good. But let's see what our AD carry is doing. I don't know, she didn't even, I don't think she talked the whole game, dude. We're just fine, that's fine. So it looks like I'm just pushing top. And they're all hovering bot side. And then Janna is just with me for some apparent reason. I don't know what the heck they're doing. They're just hovering. We actually don't need to go into our jungle because it's deadly. I'm just farming topside, clearing it, because there's nothing else to do. And then our Zac just- okay, this is dumb. Okay, buddy. This is where we lost the game, 100%. Me, Janna topside. Kaylin, Katarina hovering mid, or top mid river. We don't need to fight. We absolutely just don't need to do anything. And look at this dude. This dude has the audacity to fucking E in and just die. And then they're all here and they all collapse. Okay, that's how we lost this game, dude. Holy, dude. I don't even know how they died. And then our Cassiopeia. Caitlyn just died, Zac just dies, and then we lose Baron. We lose Baron off this, but I think we get a kill. Oh, let's see. Rengar jumps in to hit Katarina. I'm on my way. I'm flanking. I get hit by Sivir. Not Sivir. I get hit by Kled. That's fine. I ult up. See what I do. Team irrelevant. I Proto Belt. I don't fling the Sivir because she's already dead. Boom. And that's the end of the story. And I just shove mid. W. I get hit by her bunny. Cassiopeia W's me. Kled misses his Q, and I just start zooming away. Because they can't kill me. My team just backs. Our jungler's not up. And then they just do Baron. So we lost off this fight. Not even a fight. I don't know why our Zac just eases. This is my provisionals in a nutshell, okay? But it's all fine. It's sad, but it's fine, actually. So then they get Baron for free, because our Zac decided to E-in into nobody and just die for free. And then they get Baron, and I think that's the end of the story. That's the end of this game. We can't really do much. They got Baron. Let's see what I get. Oh, what's my last item? So that? What did I get? Oh, I went for a Rabadon's. Yeah. Because I was like, fuck it, dude. Might as well go out with a bang. Okay. See what happens here. This is boosted. Our Kaylin's hovering here for no apparent reason. And then our Rengar just jumps and kills both of them. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Katarina tries to kill, but our Kaylin does no damage, and that's sad. Oh, this Kled 1v5, I remember. Let me try to kill the Kled fascist, which is fine. And then, okay, this is, right here. This is, come on. Let's see this. She died here? No, okay, never mind. She's hovering, though. This is not what you're supposed to do. We're supposed to give. Okay, she gives. Okay, that's fine. So I come back. I almost have Rabadon's. Okay, that's fine. And they're just backing. They're resetting. They got turret. They're resetting. Okay, let's see. Boom, boom. Okay, let's see what happens. As that goes in, I don't know why we're fighting here. This is not where we're supposed to fight. We're supposed to fight at our base. But let's see what happens here. It's actually just something dumb. I can feel it already. Okay, let's slow this down. Yeah. I really need to see this actually. I need to relive this moment. So we're down 6k gold. We're trying to go for the Morgana, but she has a spell shield. EQs. Shirelia's Reverie. Bam bam. Zac tries to take her with a glob. Rengar jumps, he leaves away, but then he dies for free. And our Kled ults in because our Kaylin got hit by a binding. Boom boom. Boom, she gone. She gone. Let's see this. I'm just running. I'm just zooming away. Zoom, zoom, zoom. What happens. I get hit by his hook. I ran out of range. We lose in hit, and then I think that's the end of this round, which is fine. And then they get dragon, which is fine. Let's fast forward it. I'm taking wolves and I'm taking Gromp. And they get dragon. Looks like they're resetting, and I'm going for their chickens. I'm only going for the small ones. I almost have Rabadon's death cap. I'm like a few hundreds away. Let's see what I want. Oh, just want to make sure. Be back. We have Rabadon's. Let's see. Nothing much. Oh, we don't have. We almost have. We're like 100 off, I think. And then I see people coming for me. But that's all I needed, so I just back, I think. Wait, no, I needed one more wave. I don't even know anymore, I guess. I don't remember. I think I just needed this wave. I think so. Guaranteeing it right now. I only need this wave. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, yeah. And I see Morgana and Cassiopeia coming. So I'm just zooming away. And I get hit by the Morgana binding. That's fine. So I just back. Ding. Come on, man. Wait. I guess this is where we fight, I guess. No, never mind, nobody dies. Yeah. Okay. I don't know why we're just going to the jungle for no reason. Ah, okay, I see. The Zac Union stop the Rengar. Okay, now I have enough. I definitely have enough. Baron's coming up soon in 13 seconds, but we can't really contest. Yeah, we can't really contest because we do no damage at all. Let's see this. Wait, no, we actually go for this. Okay. Let me slow this down. Okay, let me go direct the camera. No, actually no. Directed camera boost. Okay, what? Ult in. Try to stop the Zac. I W. Ult. I have Total Belt in. I'm running away from the damage. I get hit by binding. Katarina. Boom. Killed her. Rengar jumps in, smells my smoke, dies. And then Morgana just steps in my smoke and dies. And then we clean house. Except for this Kaylin. Let's see this boosted stuff. Wait, why is she hovering? I don't know why she's hovering in the gate. Just run away. That's fine. And then he's the only one with Baron buff. And our AD carry is 411, 2-5. But our Katarina is decent, but she doesn't do anything. We're 16-5 now. Which is fine. So this game is looking not too bad. Only Merc Treads, no magic resist, spell shield, so it's looking good. We have a total of how much HP? We have 606 HP. And this is Ocean Soul. Oh, here, okay. This is where we lost this game. Look, Zac Caitlyn against this, and Katarina against this, Caitlyn dies for free. They can barely even touch this dude, I guess. Did no damage. Boom. He actually remounts. Wait, why didn't he? What? They actually tried a 1v5. They 1v4'd him. Couldn't even kill him, dude. That's actually sad. When your team can't 1v4 one person, dude, it's actually crazy. And I'm running my boosted ass. Boom. Katarina just explodes instantly. I try to W. I ult up. Fling, punch, Kled's a goner. So I'm running. I think I should have stopped here. No. Yeah. I do not have Fling. I kept running. I don't know why. No, I didn't keep running. I just got snared and slowed forever. And that's game. Yeah, that's how we lost. I think. Okay. Holy crap, it's mighty. So, we could have won that game if the Zac didn't jump in for no reason and died for free. Actually, that's. I think that was a turning point for this game. But you can't prey on good teammates all the time. Sometimes you have to put yourself in the driver's seat, and some all games are winnable. And you just gotta make yourself believe that every game is winnable, even though it's like the odds are stacked against you. Might as well just try, because it actually helps you a lot if you try rather than just FF at this elo. So you gotta, yeah. But I hope you guys enjoy this VOD review. Sometimes some games aren't winnable, but just try your best to make it winnable. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.